Je pense qu'on a fait demi-tour après quelques informations d'attentats, mais bon, des informations très sommaires, on ne savait pas ce qui s'est passé. Ils nous ont beaucoup caché la vérité, je suppose, pour pas qu'on soit effrayé dans l'avion. Et donc, ils nous ont quand même dit qu'il y a eu des attentats, que tous les aéroports étaient fermés et qu'il fallait absolument rentrer sur Paris.
Today we've had a national tragedy.
Everybody was screaming, everybody was running, the cops were trying to maintain the calm.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
They, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts.
With the woman on the ground with her baby, people were stampeding the baby.
She saw evil.
I was so close to the building that I couldn't walk away from the building.
The valley of the shadow of death. I feared for you.
May God bless the victims, their families, and America.
Thousands of lives were suddenly ended by evil.
Terrorism against our nation will not stand.
But they have failed.
And if you go over by there, you can see the people jumping out the window. They're jumping out the window right now.
A great people has been moved to defend a great nation.
We're trying to evacuate thousands and thousands of people. It's a horrible, horrible tragedy.
And now if you join me in a moment of silence.